How's it going, everybody? Rob here, back with another video. Playing some more of Fallout 76. A little bit of this game. Alright, so first things first. We need to head back over here so we can find that schematic. I don't have anything for that. I should have put it in my... There we go. Has to be here somewhere. Hold on. Alright, I'm gonna have to come back to this. Because I don't have... the lockpicking thing that I need. I guess one thing I could do is probably explore and then come back to it. Alright. So. Keep moving. I guess I need to really focus on my lockpicking. What place this is. Please have some friendly people. I guess not. Mole people. Oh God. That is so creepy. That was dumb. Let's see. Let's just look around. Oh, damn. Bleh. I'm not doing so well in this. Come on.
You done goofed.
Let's keep moving. Yeah, damn it. Okay, let's get back over to where we were. Man, this is gonna be an interesting video, just trying to take down these few guys. Explore for a little bit. Okay. What is going on? Alright, let's kick these guys' asses. Oh shit, I don't have any bullets. Oh, damn. Okay. I need to get rid of these guys. This is basically a trial and error video. Oh wait. Oh well. Wait, what is that? Okay. Damn it. Ugh, this sucks. Wrong way. Alright, so it's up here somewhere. There it is. There we go. Okay. Where to next? Just keep looking around. Ping an indicator that there's something. Okay, here it is. Okay. Continue looking around. There's anything over here of note? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh, there's another one. Just freaking beat the ever-living shit out of him. You will die by my hand! No, jokester. I didn't even touch him. He just died. Oh, nice. All right, let me go through some of the new stuff I got. Go and drop that. There we go. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Maybe some coffee and some new cola, that's it. Doors. I'm assuming this is supposed to be a jail. Huh. Okay. Fast travel. What the? Okay. Give my character rest up. So we did a little bit more exploring, which was fun. Still can't access that one thing, so I'll just keep exploring, killing bad guys, and then hopefully get enough points to level up lockpicking. For now, though, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below, as well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. Take care. And I'll see you guys next video.